Okay, so as you know, the topic is living well on less and loving it.
Carol Bralich says successful budgeting really comes down to knowing what your family prioritizes.
If you start thinking about what you value the most, as you're thinking about your finances, it may not be as difficult as what you think it would be.
At a recent Money Smart session in Ozaukee County, she talked about simple living.
Simple living is taking a fresh look at values and aligning time, energy, and money to support important goals.
Participants categorized what money meant to them. Are expensive designer labels important? Do you want what's new and trendy? Is staying debt-free important? Once you know what your values are, you can plan accordingly. But Bralich also offered some money-saving tips to use every day. Among them, for grocery shopping, go as few times as possible, leave the kids at home, and follow a list.
Making that list, sticking to that list, so that you're not going off on tangents and grabbing things that you really don't want.
For fun, use the library for books and DVDs. Attend cheaper matinees for movies and look for free local activities.
There's a lot of fall festivals, pumpkin patch picking types of things.
Bralich says thinking before you spend goes a long way.
You want to be deliberate or conscious about what you're spending things on and not just stay on that autopilot.
Joyce Garbasiak, WISN 12 News, Grafton.